Okay, so I'm going to start with the first question. I want to ask you, what is the simple reason, what is the first and simple reason that you do what you do? I want to share with my story, my background, so I want you to get to know me a bit. Okay, so my name is, as you know, is Gordon Attar. I'm from Malta, which is a small, beautiful island in the Mediterranean. It's, if you don't know about Malta, if you're not aware, just go on Google and search Malta, and I'm pretty sure you will love pictures and videos that you will find there. So, Malta is a small island, as I said. It's a literally small island. Over 400,000 people living here, and my background is in the catering industry, so it's a completely different thing than I'm doing right now. But that's where I started. I went to college. I worked hard. I followed my passion, one of my passions, which was food. So I entered in the catering college. Then I moved for a year in Scotland, getting experience working with one of the top chains, hotel chains, which is Hilton, and getting experience with different chefs from different countries. Got back, started working here again, and then I decided to move for another different experience in Spain. I love everything regarding Spain, and I went there. Continued to work for 5 months, then got back and started working again. So I always loved to work in that industry. The reason was I was frustrated at the same time. Can you tell me why? Because I was working long hours, so pretty much I admit I was time broke. So working 65, 68 hours a week, 6 day a week, 13 hours a day was pretty frustrating, and didn't allow me to do different things. I'm a big fan of travel. I love to travel. You will see in the next episode why I love to travel, and why I'm traveling right now much more than ever before. And also, I love doing sports. Okay, I love being active as well. So to continue my story, the reason why I started doing these videos and the reason why I started my own business, okay, with phenomenal people, different people from worldwide, okay, people from all around the world. I'm doing this business, and I'm doing this because I wanted to add more fun, more excitement into my life. So I changed, okay, I took a leap of faith, so I started doing this. But all these things started by switching my mindset. Okay, it's something that you need to make sure you have to set your mindset. Okay, anything you want to achieve in life, you've got to set your mindset. Okay, you've got to set certain goals. In fact, that is also one of the questions. You've got to start setting goals towards what you want to achieve in life. So if you want to, if your why is to help for college fund, to get a second house, okay, second home, purchase a property, etc., etc. You've got to set your goals towards it, right, to achieve that. So, being a chef was good. It was great. I mean, I loved what I do, but as I was time broke, I wanted to find a better way. And I didn't know at that time, okay, at that time, back in 2011, I didn't know where to start. I didn't know what to do. So the thing is that something happened to my life. Okay, it isn't something easy. It's something very sour if you see it, but I saw it with a different perspective. So what happened is this: in November 2011, I was working in the capital city here in Malta in a small restaurant, and the thing was that the owner of the restaurant, who was a foreigner, came up to me and said, "Listen, it's the recession and it's crazy, there's no people coming in, etc., etc." You know, many people have suffered from this as well, not just me, but he decided to close down the restaurant. So it was a shock in a way, but also I saw it as an opportunity. Okay, I'm a pretty positive person, and I saw this as an opportunity to do something else, because as I know, and as I'm sure you pretty know as well, that job security does not exist. So I started to look for something different. And in fact, thank God I was praying for something to happen like this, and I found it. So what I said is, listen, this is something that also I love to do, so I'm gonna be all in doing this, following the people who already made it, and that's what I'm doing right now. Basically, that's in a nutshell on what I did in the background. So my why is this: I want to impact 10,000 people around the world. So that's one of the first things that I want to do. Also, I love doing volunteerism. I like to be a volunteer, okay, and help others, giving back. Okay, it's not about getting. At the end of the day, it's all about giving back. Okay, something very, very interesting as well. So one of the things that I want to do is to build three bottle schools, okay? Three bottle schools in different countries. In fact, I want to build one in Europe, one in Africa, and one in Asia as well, okay? That's something very dear to me, together with my team, because it's something that we're building in a team. So those are the two main important whys that I'm doing this, but also, finally, the most exciting is to change, okay? To change people's lives and to leave a legacy, okay? Something that it's very important, it's very dear to me. What I'm doing, why I'm doing this, is to leave a legacy. These videos are going to be on YouTube, are going to be forever there, so people are going to be sharing this, etc., etc. So it's already starting to leaving a legacy, leaving a positive impact. So leaving a legacy and change my family tree as well. So this is the reason why I do what I do right now. Okay, so what I want you to do now is to go, after watching the video, go and get a pen and paper, or if you have a tablet, or if you're using your laptop, just type in, go spend half an hour, 1 hour creating your why, okay? Just put some relaxing music. If you are in a chaotic family, I don't know, just go outside if you want. Just find a quiet place, go in the park, and write your why. Okay, you've got to write your why. You've got to focus and writing your why. Okay, so that's the other step. Some other tips that I want to suggest you to do is just follow your passion. Okay, you must follow your passion. If you're not happy and what you're doing, if it's a job that you're doing, just tell them, listen, I want to follow my passion. So go out and follow your passion. Sometimes it's not easy, I understand, because what's happening around the world, but there are far much better opportunities out there to follow, okay? So start following your passion. That's number one. Number two is have someone to share your passion with, to share your struggles, to share the obstacles, and to share your successes with. Okay, very important. It can be a family member, it can be a friend, it can be somewhere else, okay, that you confide as well. And number three is never quit. Something that I'm pretty aware that people quit every time. People quit a lot. Okay, if it's studies, if it's university, if it's a business, they quit, and they quit easily. The reason is because they don't know that those people who have success in life have struggled, okay, because it's a process, and also they have failed. And if you get to learn how to fail fast, okay, how to fail fast, you will achieve success. So the number three is never, ever, ever quit. Hello guys, Gordon here. Thank you for watching. For more episodes of Triple Your Fun, please subscribe down below to the channel to see more videos, upcoming videos that we have prepared for you. Take care for now. Stay blessed. Bye-bye.